piensas que se va a ser que tú seas Maranatha, come Lord Jesus. Can you just raise your hands up? As you were singing, I saw Jesus seated on the throne, desiring to come into your life. Welcome the King of the universe, the King of glory, the King of majesty.
Into the first Sunday of Advent.
word is derived from a Latin word, adventus, which means coming, which means coming. It used to be a pagan season, a season that the pagans in ancient Rome used to wait for the coming of their gods or their king. It is always a season of preparation for the pagans. But with the advent of Christianity, Christians borrowed that season to prepare for the celebration of two comings of Jesus Christ. Friends, to celebrate Christmas, the first coming of our Lord Jesus Christ in history, He came. Jesus came in history. Not so. Do you believe that Jesus came in history? Do you believe in Jesus of history? I believe in Jesus of history. I believe in Jesus of faith. I believe that Jesus was born of the blessed Virgin Mary. I believe that He was born on the 25th of December. I believe in His birthday. I believe that He came and was born in Bethlehem. In Bethlehem He loves. In Bethlehem He heals. In Bethlehem He delivers. In Bethlehem He raised the dead. In Bethlehem He wiped away the tears of the poor. In Bethlehem. In Bethlehem, the house of bread, He fed the 5,000, excluding women and children. In Bethlehem.
soul, one spirit, one heart to God in worship. So in prayer, anytime you pray, in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening, when you open your soul and begin with prayer, Jesus comes. Hallelujah. That's the power of God. When you are sick and you pray for healing, Jesus comes to heal you from that fever. That's the power of God. Hallelujah.
Thank you. Why? Because there was a divine visitation. There was a divine calling. When divinity visits your humanity, hallelujah, your nature could not help but start divinizing, spiritualizing. Hallelujah. Suspended before the supernatural. Hallelujah. Seeing this advent as a season of the coming of the supernatural into your life and families. Is God talking to somebody? Everybody shout, it is an advent of the coming of the supernatural. Waiting is a natural phenomenon. At daybreak, at the wake of the day, we wait for the night. Not so.
Because we have sin, and our sin are the reason why
Forgive us and return us to our land. Child of God, the prayer that Isaiah offered, that prayer will affect you.
Amen.
And when that prayer goes up to you, there will be a divine reposition to make that judgment. Hallelujah.
waiting.
You know, some people don't know when the Catholic Church is addressed as a holy modern church. Hallelujah. Because in baptism, we give the church is said to you and she. In confirmation, the church is said to the soldiers that witness to the life of Jesus and the Christ. In the sacrament of the holy order, the church gives birth to the priest. Hallelujah. Let's sweep now. Before us on this altar, you will see a very groovy, sparkling, gentle, elegant, impressive.
Level has started. Hallelujah. dragon will capture the child. The woman was distracted. Hallelujah. She began distracted. Will she concentrate on the baby she had? Or will she concentrate on that enemy that is waiting to be back up with her baby? Hallelujah. Successfully gave birth to her baby. And she stood up when they said, congratulations, woman, she carried her baby. And there was a testimony. She said, we have conquered him by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. Hallelujah! Any power from this day be tested that will remove this our baby from the womb.
Ministry of Christ.
You need pecunia. You need money.
Hallelujah.
To sustain himself, the car, and the work that Jesus is about to call him into. He needs people like you. So do not disappoint him. He can't stay in hope. He can't stay in waiting. He is a priest in waiting. Just as on the wedding day, you will see the bride and the bridegroom, and you will see ladies in waiting.
Hallelujah.
For the past 1 year, he has been serving the church as a deacon, a call to service, and almost all of you here witness how he moves about to coordinate things to help the Father. You see that this very parish, you know, moves forward. They say one good blow deserves another. If he has been good to you,